You're on the public. Just working perfectly?
Chuck, hey. Give me a minute, guys. Trying to get my buddy in here before he goes to sleep. If you're betting, I'm trying to get this in order here. I'm trying to get Berkey in here. Remotely. And I'm trying to turn this thing on so I don't get blocked on YouTube. All right, let's check the audio. Berkey, is that you?
What's up, buddy?
Oh, okay. Let me make sure I'm on.
That's over.
Okay, yeah, that sounds good. We're just about to start this set, guys, ladies and gentlemen, action fans. Got Richard Burkhardt here joining us.
TV. Oh. They're just getting ready to start.
Well, I don't think we have a game now. He just told me, wow. Oh, we're playing nine ball. I'm like, what are you talking about? Definitely not playing nine ball.
No. Not with John.
Not with a spot. He wants 5-20. Yeah, that's silly. I mean, I'll just tear my shit down and leave. Really. I'm not, that's silly. Booker made the game. He said, yeah, they'll play.
Well, that kind of explains it.
Well, it's 3-20 in alternate break. It ain't 5. That's silly.
Yeah, but Booker made it. Explains it.
Well, I mean, I don't know if it does or not, really.
Well, he likes to say there's action and have you waste your time coming down there, from what I've seen. Where's that place at? Never heard of the Silver Red Hill. Alley table. Not even a diamond. Well, I don't know what's going on, guys, but the only thing I can figure is they got them down there and figure they're going to try to get them into a bad game because they figure they're already down there and they're going to play no matter what. So, which is kind of nitty in my opinion. Or the messages just weren't relayed properly, which I could definitely see that happening also. But who knows? I don't even know if anybody can hear me. And I can't see your post, so, for your text, because I'm watching Mike's screen. If you want to message me, you can. in my opinion, it's a dead even game. And Tumbo don't need three games on the wire. Three games on the wire is more than generous. Suspicious train. My phone on charger. I'm getting charged. I'm gonna start snoring before they even start.
All right, the game is back on, the same game. He wanted more, and I'm like, dude, that wasn't even, you know, it's not what we agreed to, or there was miscommunication. Berkey, are you still there?
Yeah, man, they shouldn't be playing even. He shouldn't be getting any damn weight.
I mean, this is a tough game.
It's a damn tough game for John. He shouldn't be giving any weight to fucking Kumbo.
Well, Kumbo doesn't gamble like he used to. He works all the time. He doesn't play all that much. He's talented, though, but he's not in action like John is. I mean, those things. I mean, this is still fucking gambling, man. This ain't no.
Like I say, he shouldn't be getting any weight from John.
We're playing alternate break.
It's definitely going to be a tough match for John. We're racing 220. I'm only going to be able to stay
full. I'm full. I think I got about 1,500 on it. I'm full. I got all these side bets I haven't even fucking wrote down. Let's do the money.
What are they playing for? Who backs Kumbo? No cargo, it encumbers money. This is gonna be a good match for John. I mean, I don't know how much John's been playing, but I don't know how much Combo's been playing. Now he's out here gambling for big money if he ain't been playing. No, I ain't been playing, and I don't want to be out there gambling for big money.
All right, so message me if you got action.
How much are they playing for, Mike?
Well, I've got 800 here, and I got more online. So it's probably about 14 if I count up all the side bets. I'm just trying to.
800 there, so it's 800 apiece there.
Yeah, I just got to write this shit down. Stasky's got 100. Tyler Torres has got me on 100. Lyman's got 50. Not to put all my business out there, but I have to, like, think about this. Earl Hardin's got 50. Who else? What's his name? Jason was going to bet, but he ain't betting now. Okay, Stevie bet 3. Combo bet 2. Stasky 100. Chuck bet 3. Tyler 1. But I'm just trying to. We already got this in the middle. We got Chuck's 3. Combo bent 2. Stevie's betting three. So it's $6,800 a piece. So yeah, there's $1,600 right now in the middle on the table, and then there's another $300 on the side. That's $1,100 on each side. Anybody else want to bet? I suppose I'll take a little bit more. I'm trying to figure out who else. Somebody else said to bet, but I mean, I'm just totally lost at this point. My money's in cash, my money's in PayPal right now. Chuck Norris, you want to bet? Jay Davis, you want to bet? You know what, everyone likes fucking combo.
I mean, on paper, I don't know, it's a good match. We'll see. Has John been playing?
Mackey? For sure.
Yeah.
I mean, he hasn't gambled in a minute, but yeah, he's playing.
I really haven't been watching all that much, but
all right, so we're betting $1,100. That's fine. Let's go. Let's go. Hit that share button, guys. We're also on YouTube in 4K. Check it out on the Millionaire page. We got to get this started before you start snoring.
No, as I say, I'm going to be lucky if I got an hour in me.
Yeah, we're ready. Let's be peaceful here, guys. Good luck. Have a good match.
Drinking.
You got a score thing right over there. Mike, you'll be red. You're home. All right, BC rules. Let's go. Enjoy the show, guys. We got John Mackey in action. Everyone's like, we miss John. We got him here for you. Gives me time to promote my next 6 and under tournament coming up as well. We're at the Silver Rail in Wheeling, West Virginia. We got 3 tables in here. Booker's also playing. Jason Shepard, a race to 21 to 1,000 right now. Dry break. Wow. That's a good spread. Didn't make nothing? That's brutal. We're playing alternate break.
Level access first up.
Mackey likes playing on these tables, although he does have experience playing on the table that Booker's playing. It's the other table in the corner. Pretty good lighting here. I can't get this little circle off the table because the center of the light is so bright.
LEDs.
Oh, he played a pretty bad pattern of sorts. Leave there.
Yeah, that's not too bad. I would have thought John probably would have got out, but
yeah, I would just on that rack, I would think.
Horse is just getting out the gate here. Let me give Mike his games here.
Hey, you got to keep that ball in the side pocket. That's all you got. So, wow. Table must be tight. Thought you hit that pretty good. What's on it?
Oh, Lord. Should I take more action on this? I mean, people want to bet more. Certainly up to me.
Yeah.
Ah, fuck it. I'll do it. I'll take your bet, Jay. I mean, we've been friends for a long time.
Sleepers on fall season right now. I wonder. Do I have to wake up?
You got to wake up?
Yes.
Jay Davis, we'll do that on PayPal. That's good. I'm good. I got Jay's 200 and I'm good. I just hope John wins because we haven't seen him in a while on the stream. I know people have been missing him. I should tag a lot of people, actually. John's trying to get on the ball. He's horse parked now.
Come on,
try to get on the other side of that ball. Couldn't do much about it.
You can travel down this road.
Oh, man, how the hell do you kick this ball?
How are you doing?
Four rails?
Yeah, almost impossible.
Yeah, exactly.
Well, that's not John's in trouble there.
Yep. We got 100 viewers. What's up, everyone?
Intel Combo's not feeling it yet, though. I mean, I would have thought he'd have fired at that ball and got out. I mean, even if he missed, he wouldn't have left nothing. I don't know why you would shoot this ball first, but
I think I would have played the 15 or the 13.
I'd have played that ball right there on the rail by the 9. Whatever that is, the 11.
10 ball. It's a 10 ball.
I mean, he's all right. I mean, he can't really go wrong, but. Oh, He'd have to really screw up to let John back in the house.
Combo's probably the best player in Wheeling with the most history and everything. Either that or he's really close to Jerry Ensley.
Is that where he went, Wheeling?
Yeah.
Jerry Ensley plays good. I would say Jerry's a little stronger. It's more consistent.
Yeah, alternate break, yeah.
Give yourself four. Oh, I'll include it on the screen. It's 4-0.
See what I mean, though?
Yeah, no, I do see what you mean. Shouldn't be hard to find people that like Mackey the way he plays. Nothing. Damn, dry breaks, both of them. I'm going to go hit the promotions outside real quick. Oh.
Thank you.
Yeah, not watching anything stellar yet. See if they can get into the groove here. Put this. Pretty sure. I guess rewarded. Yeah, not too bad. Well, that should get him there. See how he decides to play it here. Get the, oh, that's the nine ball in the middle of the table or the one? Yeah, Phil. Looks like the one, I guess. Yeah, as I say, I'd almost take this ball, draw it back. Well, he's still all right. He can spin out. To come up between these two balls. Up. A little bit of draw, or even stopping, you'd be all right. He wanted that five ball spot. He got it. Or five game spot. He got it.
Thank you. What's that on? See, I'll come back across. Yeah. What a table rolls upwards. I should have been down half a diamond more. Don't take so much talk, John. I'd be better off breaking softer.
I see John broke the ice there. Combo missed a back cut, missed another shot in the corner, missed two ball, missed a couple times. John missed. I mean, yeah, they're not like comfortable yet.
No, they're definitely not.
Neither one of them. No. Nice shot, John. I don't even think that 8 is probably go off the 3 if you can get to it.
Yeah, it's about the only thing he can do.
He's calling safe. I mean, where are you going to duck this that strong?
I understand why you just don't shoot.
Yeah, I think you should shoot at a 12.
Yeah. You're not. Well, I understand what he's doing. Well, other than that, well, yeah, it's supposed to learn.
It's a 5 don't want to work.
Table is like playing in the mud, man. That thing is slow.
John says he prefers to play on the other table that Booker and Shepherd are playing on.
Would you ever forget a Shepherd? He don't like you.
you know, I don't really want to get into it, but I mean, I don't have a problem with Jason except when he has a problem with me, really. Because when we're here, he's cool. You know, he's just always going to say, I know. I get it. I mean, there's a share of people out there that just want to be negative all the time. And
okay. That's very true.
Still all right, though, because that five ball is, like, trapped up and there's nothing.
That five ball ain't trapped. You can make that all day.
Well, they ain't going to go past the 15.
I can't go right in behind it. I'd put that ball right in there with it.
Well, that just screwed the table up for that, for Silas.
Yes, it did. Yeah, that's what I figured.
I think he can still see the 9 here.
Yeah, you can see the 9.
Hi, Penny.
Oh, Penny's on?
Yeah.
I ain't seen her in a minute.
She says Mackie's wearing his lucky slippers.
No, I saw a lich the other night.
Would he move the 2 accidentally? I think he can still see back, the 9 so I'm here. Assuming he moved it. Let me see.
Yeah, you can see the 9.
Hi, Penny.
Yep. Oh, Penny's on.
Yeah.
Yep, he definitely did. I ain't seen her in a minute.
She says Mackie's wearing his lucky slippers. Yeah, he moved it accidentally.
No, I saw a lich the other night.
The other night, like twice. I'm like, dude, that's so sloppy. Wow. I'm assuming he was going to try to bump the 2.
Yeah, I think that's what he was trying to do. Which,
but I mean, I don't see that's really good either. Yeah, I don't, because that hole's right there. I mean, you don't want to be on the back side of the 2. You want to be on the other side of it, maybe.
Yeah. Well, I think what he was trying to do was bump John's ball.
Guys, if you like One Pocket, we're doing a handicap One Pocket tournament, $1,000 added this weekend, coming up in Morgantown, West Virginia at Frank's Hotspot. Got like 25 players already. There's no cutoff.
Where are you guys at tonight? Is that close to Booker's?
Yeah, it is. Nice little bar.
Booker still got his place?
He's got it, but there ain't no tables in there.
Oh. Okay.
I think he's got it. I don't even know, actually. Well, now he's in a trap. He just trapped himself.
Oh, he's midway here. You don't. There's really no way to make him. He needed to get that up a little further. That's still not horrible.
I think he's going to play this 12 to get to the 9 and attempt to get a breakout. Or maybe not. Not if he's going over there. He might just be ducking off that ball. Either that or he might play it here off the 9. Sometimes John's mind works. He's calling the 14. No, I don't see that going. Double kiss. He's trying to double kiss it. Yeah. Almost got it to get over there a little bit.
Yeah, it did.
But it didn't really move. It moved back to where it was almost.
Yeah, he's got a little better angle at it. But he could make it now. I don't know what Combo's going to do here. He's pretty much got to put that 8-on-8 down on the end rail. Or that. But, I mean, all John's got to do is drive that ball out of there.
Actually, he can make it here.
Yeah, he can.
Safe, he called, actually.
That one.
He called safe.
Oh, I was going to say that wasn't even
breaking. Yeah, no, it wasn't even close. You're all right, John. You got what is he going to do, kick? I mean, come on. I mean, he might, but I mean, that's not high percentage.
He ran out. I'd have still rather ran out there. He can play. He can play the eight.
He's going to try to
see all he's going to. They going to kick it?
I think so. I'm assuming he's going to call the three. All we got to do is make sure he don't hit the eight.
Okay, loading it up with
spin. He hit the eight.
Nope. Hit the eight.
You had to go for it. Got to go get him, John. Make him pay for it. You got to win the games that you're supposed to win. I mean, that's so important.
Yeah, that's the big key. Can't screw that up.
I would have thought he would play the 14 here, but
I don't think he's feeling comfortable enough to play it. He's not going to like this. No, we got a table snare.
He's all right. He says this table's kind of, he's like, man, I don't really like this table. It's kind of.
It's slow. It's very slow.
It must have got slow because typically they used to be kind of quick. All right, nice job,
dude. It's pretty slow. Yeah, let's see what he does here. See if he can make this. This is the hardest shot he's had so far.
Let's go, Mackie. Don't make me clap for you. Yeah, 4-2 with the spot included.
All right.
We got a flyer for the next 6 and under, guys. It's going to be the end of August. August 26th and 27th. It's right after my birthday.
All right, I'm going to have to go down the edge and dump a couple times and get to the fours.
Your Fargo's not even established. 11 plays is not. He'll ask me. I mean, honestly, you probably should be a 4. Travis is a 4. John Ash is going to be a 4.
Should be a 5.
Are you up, Booker? Booker's up 8-4 in his set. Kayla at SMB Billiards makes a really nice flyer, actually. And it's not even Photoshop. It's some other platform. But I like the way all the design elements. I think there should be a buffalo falling from the sky. Because Jason's going to be doing the Calcutta, I'm pretty sure. I mean, he blew up that Calcutta. No, he's at Morgantown, actually. He's already out there. Oh, I see a spelling error. Damn it. Previous is spelled incorrectly.
What's on Morgantown?
Franks.
Oh, Franks.
Yeah. Correct.
He just didn't. The score is 4-2, but he just didn't add it, so you make sure you know it's alternate break.
Yeah, that's going to be 26th and 27th. I expect it to be bigger than even last time, actually. And last time was pretty big.
How did Jason end up in that third?
Second. Yeah, he got second. That's pretty good. He should have lost like 3 or 4 times when it's on the hill. Oh, God. Yeah, you got to get real lucky. John Ash is being moved down because he's never done shit in the tournament. You got to go out there and play. If you don't do any good, they'll move you down. If you're a new player.
He's not going to move you down to a four dumpster, Jim. Not that fast.
I'm trying to go. I went to that short rack eight ball at Shooters the other night.
I thought John would have gone to that. Did he go?
No. Wanted to go to the 10 ball at Ed's place, but...
Oh, you didn't go to the short rack, or you did?
I did go to the short rack, but I wanted to go to that added tournament that Ed had, but I just felt it was a waste of money for me right now. Short rack was kind of cool. It's the first time I ever played that. Different.
Yeah, it's really quick. I mean, you make a mistake, you ain't going to win the game. It's like break and run, really.
If good players are playing it, yeah.
I'd say that's even a good. We used to practice that actually. Just kind of like it's like a ghost game almost because you would expect to get out, really.
Yeah, the only difference was that it was take what you make, so that changes it a little tiny bit.
Is he out here? He don't have anything left. Is that it? That's it. He's got the eight. Could be better on it. Ooh. Well, I guess that's why he's getting three games. But, I mean, I would have thought anyone would have bet he would make that ball.
It kind of shows that he's not been playing, that's for sure.
Right.
Because normally he wouldn't have missed.
No.
Let's see what John does here. Oh, good shot, John.
I think he's a straight duck on this.
If he can hit that two, I would. I don't think he can get the two.
I don't think he can, but I think he can probably... I mean, I think
you can play this.
Well, he played something.
Yeah, he played the six. That's good.
Ouch. Yeah, see, John's supposed to win that game if Combo's not going to win it automatically.
Yep, can't let him have a second shot at it.
There's another tournament we got coming up right after Kentucky. Actually, the plan is to go to Florida and hit the beach after Kentucky and then head back up to Albany, Georgia for this open nine-ball tournament, $3,000 added. I think it might even be four. Nine ball on Valleys, winner breaks, races to 8 and 6, $120 entry.
Ooh.
Mitchell's supposed to come down here. Yeah, I mean, there's some shortstops in it, a lot of them. I think Rodney Morris is coming. Wouldn't surprise me if Johnny Archer comes, if he's around. Wouldn't surprise me, because this is only a couple hours from Atlanta area, Cartersville, whatever. But, yeah, we still got some spots open if you guys want to roll. It's literally probably an hour from Tallahassee Beach. From the Gulf Coast, the top of Florida. Nothing. That's crazy. Well, he leaves John 7.
I think he leaves a two. He gets break to three. Well, he's up 9-4 against Shepard. Playing a race of 21 for 1,000. Shepard won last time they played. I mean, if we end up giving Booker the same game that we beat him at like 15 times, honestly, I don't know if John's going to win now. All the breaks and don't need to make the eight. It's pretty tough. That was a nice shot, John.
She didn't play the three end of the cue ball off the three end of the two.
Now, I wonder what he's going to do here. He's got a funny angle.
I think he can make the eight, make the six.
From here?
I think so.
No, I think he's behind the three. Yeah, he can't see the six. He's going to make the three in the corner, not scratch and get behind the six. Or come to the rail and back out. That's what he's doing. That's a great shot, John.
Shot there.
Probably run forward to hit the nine. Yep. Oh, he missed it.
You know why he missed that?
He said it skidded.
No, he didn't do his pre-shot routine.
Stare at the tip for 20 minutes?
Yep, pretty much.
Oh, Combo's now ducking.
Nope. This isn't a very hard hit. I'd play this three rails.
Good hit, John.
And it's square.
Speaking of John Ash, he jumped in the chat room.
What's up, John? I ain't seen him in forever. I ain't seen anybody, though. If he gets over on that ball on the rail here, he should be out.
Just
Another game, John.
Hit up TV Mike and we'll get back to you and get you going. The best apps, the best tech support, the best service you can get in this industry. I promise you, you won't regret it. Get our deluxe package for $44.97 a month. Cut the cord, cut the box, go mobile, and let's get streaming. Hit me up. Thank
you. Well, I think I'm going to leave you and go to bed, sir.
All right.
You have a wonderful evening. I'll check back in later when I wake up.
Yeah.
Because I'll be up three freaking times in an hour.
Yeah, it's 11 o'clock. It's your bedtime. All right, brother. Let's see if Derek's awake. Nice shot, John. Aggressive. But he can win from here now. Especially if the 13 goes past the 3. Trying to draw back for the 15 and kind of got funny. Got to play the 14 here. That's why it's 8 ball. Leave some options. A little far. Damn, he got bad on that. He's going to back up the 11 and try to get in line. He's struggling with the speed. Mackey with the strong move to save his ass. He's out of line again. Damn. Trick here is don't hit the 8 too hard. Actually, you know what? You might have to move it out the way. But I mean, I don't think he's going to make the early 8. So he's going to make the ball and hit the 8 and get a shot on the 14 or the 10 ball or whatever that is. Oh, he missed it. Don't have much here, though. Combo's going to start with the 6. Bit of a tough shot, actually. Unless he's going to get ducked out somewhere.
I might be cutting a three. No, he's ducking. That's, I don't know. Did he get him? I think so.
Is the baby?
Some guys like, oh, Kumbo should win by 8 games. It's not even gambling. Yeah, I'm not really sure about that. John isn't even playing good yet, really. I guess we can play some shit. What's up, Derek? You want to jump in with me or going to bed? Or are you in bed? LOL. Probably in bed. Open touch tunes.
Taking you to the one results I found.
Open touch tunes app. Nice job, Jenna. That's what Sean's got to do is get out when the table presents itself. I'm sure.
All right, guys. We're in a busy pool room. We've got some great improvements in the industry here. You can now get an entire month for a free trial of Let's Get Streaming. TV service. You heard me. It's a fantastic deal. You can't turn down. We'll help you configure it, and you will have an entire month. Hit up TV Mike, and we'll get back to you and get you going. The best apps, the best tech support, the best service you can get in this industry. I promise you, you won't regret it. Get our deluxe package for $44.97 a month. Cut the cord. Hey, guys, just a quick addendum here to Let's Get Streaming TV. We just added the Billiard TV Network, and it's local.
Obviously, it's not a safety, but it creates some more opportunities for you. Okay. Well, that ain't so bad. That does open the table, like I said. It's a heck of a shot from Combo. Hell of a shot. That's the only pocket hand. Well, that's a big wreck to win here from Combo. I was talking to Bobby about doing an 8-ball tournament down there at S&B Billiards. He's like, man, he's like, ain't nobody going to come. I was like, what? I mean, you think everyone would play 8-ball. Man, that's a monster spread and break. Well, table's open. Go get him, John. Solid looked pretty good. Especially with the one block and the 10 ball. I would think you start with the 3 here. Yeah, it's open. He missed the first shot, John.
Set.
All right, we got some famous cheese bread ordered here. Combo's still got to get this 8 out or get a good angle on it to play inside. But he's playing pretty good. It's going to be tough for John to win. He's got to play better. I know he can. Well, I mean, he touched it a little bit. He's going to bank this one. He's going to bank this one. I mean, this is pretty hard percentage, I would think. If he overcuts it, it might go off the five even. Nice shot. Straight in. Right break.
Right.
Better second ball break, John. Especially if you're using a blackout. Well, I suppose it does go by the two. Good shot. Okay, thank you. It's 7-3 if they were playing even, so I mean, this is. It's not even really. So far, at least tonight. He's breaking better. He's getting out pretty good. Good hit. Good shot, John. You'd have to jump here. Which he probably will.
hit me up. Thank you. All right, guys, we're in a busy pool room. We've got some great improvements in the industry here. You can now get an entire month for a free trial of Let's Get Streaming TV service. You heard me. It's a fantastic deal. You can't turn down. We'll help you configure it, and you will have an entire month. Hit up TV Mike, and we'll get back to you and get you going. The best apps, the best tech support, the best service you can get in this industry. I promise you, you won't regret it. Get our deluxe package for $44.97 a month. Cut the cord, cut the box, go mobile, and let's get streaming. Hit me up. Thank So you got to check it out. Send me a message.
Yeah, My cook left 3 hours ago. I could cut it off last hour. I left the pizza. They playing for money. They playing for who's getting on 1100. Shout it out on the stream. Let me come here and have a cheese bread. Gotta have a cheese bread. Yes, it's served all night long. Little Caesar ain't got nothing on me.
Let's go, John. I can't play Neil Diamond all night. Actually, there's a lot of other people that play stuff here, so that's a pretty good shot to open the table, but he's going to make the 14, I think. Well, actually, no, he's got the 15 if he wants. Well, this is a game we made, and when we came here, Kumba wanted to change the game. I was like, hell, I might not even play if that's the case. You got to back cut that in the side, I think, John. Got too long. Or maybe play the 10 if you can see it, but I don't think he sees it. I don't think he sees it either. Back up to 14 on the side. That's pretty tough. Unless it goes in the corner. Nice shot. Nice recovery, John. Got to get a couple of these games back. Well, if he's playing the 11, he's good. If he's playing the 12, he's not so good. Should be okay. Yeah, move to 7. With his cue. I don't know if that goes past the 4 or not. He's going to have to get behind it. Short. Well, maybe it goes past it. I can't really. If it does, it's on the right side. Either that, he's going to bank it. He's banking it. Close. Damn. Got to get out there, John. We're going to make this gap up. That combo ain't even that bad, really. Booker's up like 17-8 right now. In a race of 21. I thought they were going to 21. I think Jason just called it quits.
And that gospel room.
Jason quit when it was 17-8. It was a race to 21. And then he got mad at me. I don't even know why. Blame me and said I've always been a dickhead. That's fine. I didn't even bet on that game. All right, good job, John. Girl, you'll be a woman soon.
Huh? I mean, did I miss a game or what? He says it's 9-6. But I mean, that's without the spot. So if you had three, it's 12. He says it's 12-6. Mike Cease is watching. What's the deal?
see, it was a
I mean, I don't know. What the fuck, man? I mean, you want me to go back in and watch it?
You'd like a drink?
No.
You'd like a drink?
No, I got to figure this shit out.
Don, would you like a drink?
The score is correct now? Cumbo says it's 9-6 him, so it'd be 12-6. They say it's supposed to be 11-6.
Who said that?
I mean, guys in the chat room said, I mean, he says the score's wrong. It's 11-6 on the screen. He says he's got 9, which makes it 12-6.
So, the only thing is, odd or even, how's it back to even? That's why he wanted to start 0-0. Exactly. That keeps him at odd.
Four people say it's 11-6. Even Chuck Norris.
Chuck Norris around here?
Yeah.
Chuck Norris said
it's supposed to be 8-6.
But how did it switch? Where did it
switch? I'm including the spot on the screen.
So it must be his break, right? No, I understand. So if it's
8-6. Supposed to be 8-6. All right, well, it's Cumbo's break. I mean, you know, you do alternate break, you get... You can get lost. What's, huh?
Little pennies. I'll move the options.
That's 8. Combo broke first.
And we didn't start it. We started at 0, Joe. We started at 0 with the.
Yeah, you did. But it's 3-0 on the screen here, though.
Oh, your screen. Yeah.
Yeah. I'm including the spot here. Right. He's not.
Yeah, I mean, we figured it out. It's 8-6 on the score, and so that means it's 11-6 with the spot. I mean, it's... What's up, Dumpster Jim? He's playing good here. I mean, we ain't gonna win this. Not breaking and running like clean tables. It's 12-6 with the spot.
Check it out, guys. For only $24.99 a month, you get all the live TV channels and networks you can handle, basic and advanced channels, premium movie channels, all the sports leagues, even wrestling, boxing, and your UFC fights, okay? Do you got a Fire Stick, an Android box, an Apple device, another web platform? We can help you. Let's get streaming. Send me a message and check it out today.
Yeah, Dumpster Jim, that's nice. This is gone.
Thank you. Thank you. Mr. Bojangle, Mr. Bojangle, Mr. Bojangle, the sales name Bojangle, and it danced across the set. Grab his pants and bed, a stance and jumps off. Felt his heel and let go, let go of the land. Shook back his tongue. Throughout the south, spoke to the south, and traveled still the food that you won't after 20 years, he still Mr. Bojangle, Mr. Bojangle, Mr. Bojangle. Dreams invented most time to sleep this camp. Cause I dream so bad. Shook his head as I shook his head. Yes. Mr. Bojangle, Mr. Bojangle, Mr. Bojangle, don't want to dance.
All right, guys, we're in a busy pool room. We've got some great improvements in the industry here. You can now get an entire month for a free trial of Let's Get Streaming TV service. You heard me. It's a fantastic deal. You can't turn down. We'll help you configure it, and you will have an entire month. Hit up TV Mike, and we'll get back to you and get you going. the best apps, the best tech support, the best service you can get in this industry. I promise you, you won't regret it. Get our deluxe package for $44.97 a month. Cut the cord, cut the box, go mobile, and let's get streaming. Hit me up. Thank you.
Hey guys, just a quick addendum here to Let's Get Streaming TV. We just added the Billiard TV Network, and it's located under US Sports on your TV side of our streaming sponsor. So not only do you get the 30-day free evaluation, but you also get Billiard TV. So you got to check it out. Send me a message.
John is dry break so much here. Makes a huge difference. Pretty much have to shoot this ball on the rail. It's 11-7. Not even including the spot.
Just got to get this three ball out. Besides that, he's pretty good, but this is a shot to do it. No roll. This should break them wide open. Can't make a ball again. Damn. It's 12-7 without the spot. Yeah, I mean, this is out of line. Oh, well. Shit happens. I'll go for a 5-mile walk tomorrow. Punish myself. I'll let Jason give him 5. Try this. I'll just give Combo your 100, Stasky, because I don't need money in my cash yet. I'll give it to Stevie. Well, I mean, he's going to win. That's no question. It's just a matter of time at this point. When John can't make balls on a break, he's not playing real good. Combo's playing good, and he's making balls on a break. I mean, he's beating him dead even, so nothing I can do about it at this point. I mean, he's making balls on the break pretty consistently. I mean, how the hell's he, how can John be that?
See the way this world has grown down to me. Keep moving your heart. I love you. I have to see you. I ain't no love. No, still. Keep your heart.
I'm not one to concede, but I might as well just throw a white towel on the table. I should wipe my ass with it first, but... Oh, did he make a ball? I thought he made a ball. No, he did not. Well, let's get out of style here. Yeah, the Buffalo, I mean, I'll let them play them with five games, but that might even be a bad game, but I'll try it. But he's in West Virginia right now, and so are we, but he's in Morgantown, which is like an hour and a half from here. Nice speed, John. Actually, Jason probably won't even play if I tell him to go give a guy a spot. He'd probably just be like, I'm not doing that. Good job, John. Did your job there. It's a little early. I mean, it's a little late, but. So many, but he's making balls every time. John needs to start doing steroids or something. I said 5-25. Still a tough game. I'll let you give him five. There you go, John. Made a ball at least. Combo needs two. John needs a hospital. I don't think you can see the 13 even. No, I like to give away money. Everyone calls me Nitty. I lose 20,000. I'm Nitty.
So weird.
Well, there's one more, John. Is there a chance? Not really. Hey, Mama. You finally jumped on Facebook. Finally, a dry break. Not many of them. That's better, John. It's a little too late, but it's better. Everything's pretty good here. He didn't really want to, he didn't really like this table with only a couple of games. He preferred to play on the other table, but Booker and Jason Shepherd played on that one. Booker destroyed the match there. He won. Wow, good look here. You're on a roll, John. Keep rolling. It's futile, really, but
I'm not wanting to really give up. Because I'd never want my players to give up. But mathematically speaking, this is like impossible. Man, he almost made a ball. Made a ball there. Scratch.
minutes.
Hey, Steel City Bill, we want to play that game with Romy sometime this week. At Frank's. We'll be down like Wednesday or Thursday or something. Maybe Wednesday. Well, John had to finish that one out. He was looking pretty good, but mathematically speaking, this is over without him playing perfect, pretty much. And combo playing bad right at the end.
All right, guys. We're in a busy pool room. We've got some great improvements in the industry here. You can now get an entire month for a free trial of Let's Get Streaming TV service. You heard me. It's a fantastic deal. You can't turn down. We'll help you configure it, and you will have an entire month. Hit up TV Mike, and we'll get back to you and get you going. The best apps, the best tech support, the best service you can get in this industry. I promise you, you won't regret it. Get our deluxe package for $44.97 a month. Cut the cord. Cut the box. Go mobile, and let's get streaming. Hit me up. Thank you.
I said we want to play that game with Romy sometime this week when we're in Frank's. I mean, obviously it's close. Oh, that's fine. I mean, I can set it up. Almost. It's okay, man. I'm gonna go home and wake up and forget about it. He should be out here, actually. That's it, ladies and gentlemen. That's it. That's it. That's it. All right, good job, Combo.
Sorry.
And you know what, John? The game was tough. The game should have been even, really, but yeah, you weren't making balls in a break. I'm not mad at you, John. Don't worry about it. Maybe the other one would have broke better. I don't know. Yeah, John wants to play on the other table. He didn't like this table. But hey, Combo played pretty good. So yeah, we'll have some action this week sometime. And nine ball. We'll play Steel City Bill 8-ball or something. Jason might have a game. Who knows? But we're going to be in Morgantown, West Virginia for our $1,000 added one pocket event. So if you want to come, hit me up. I've got a good number of players. I got to get you rated. try to be as fair as possible, but don't tell me, well, I'm not coming unless you make me a six. Because I played as a six, and there's other sixes that would destroy me. So, I mean, I should have been a four, really. If I was running the tournament, I'd make myself a four. So, yeah, I only got to go to three balls to win. Probably Wednesday. All right, it's 1:20. We won't be home until 3 o'clock. Hit me up tomorrow if I owe you money on PayPal, and I'm going to take care of you right now, Stasky, while I'm here. So we'll see you guys next time on TV Mike's BillionNet.TV. Good night. Fuck. Works packages, football, baseball, basketball, and all that kind of stuff. We have international channels. Check out the Latino section. Check out the Filipino section. There's an Indian section. There's probably pool on certain places. You got special network for the DAZN events. We got Canadian networks. We got a favorite section, which I'll teach you how to use. By just going into any channel, clicking on it, hold down the button, and it says add to favorite. Once you add it to a favorite, it's in this section over here, then you don't have to look for it anymore.